another lawsuit over Tesla Model S P85D true output services in Norway. The Tesla Model S is becoming somewhat of a controversial car in Norway. The electric automaker is facing another lawsuit in the country, as Model S P85D owners are suing Tesla on the basis of false advertising, reports Dagens Naerlingsliv. Towards the end of 2016, 126 Model S P85D owners in Norway sued Tesla, claiming the electric sedan only produces 469 horsepower instead of the claimed 691 horsepower. The latest lawsuit, which has 79 plaintiffs, claims that the automaker misrepresented the EV's performance figures. The latest batch of drivers are looking to get the same settlement as the previous owners, which saw each car Model S P85D owner receive 65,000 Norwegian crowns, $7,700 in an out-of-court settlement. Some, though, opted to get a smaller payout in addition to receiving upgrades to their Teslas. It's the same kind of case that ended up in a compromise the last time, said the plaintiff's lawyer, Christopher Falkund. It's about the power of the car and the mistakes in marketing and in the sales process, but I do not want to go into amounts. While there's a substantial gap between a car that has 469 horsepower and one that has 691 horsepower, there's a simple reason for the discrepancy. As Tesla Roddy points out, the Model S P85D has a dual-motor configuration. The front motor is rated by Tesla to make 221 horsepower, while the back generates 471 horsepower, giving the electric car a combined rating of 691 horsepower. Unfortunately for Tesla, in Norway this constitutes false advertising, leading to the lawsuits. The trial will take place at the Oslo District Court in June and is expected to last 6 days.